Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Typoman Revised. We're here in Chapter 2, and I'm going to try and see if I have all of these. They stabbed into their hearts, leaving them poisoned, silenced in horror and fear. Oh my. Journal. Yeah, looks like I got everyone I need so far. Yep. Alright. Robust, huh? No, it's just rusted. Immortal. Okay. What do we have here? I'm gonna grab myself a hat. That's such a dapper hat. I need to split. Off that. Okay. There we go. Let's, this. Get this over here. So that way I don't have to worry about the crusher. Alright. I'm just gonna put out a bunch of H's. Drop. There we go. I know this isn't very helpful from the look of it, but this is the only part that takes a while. At least in my opinion. Wait a second. What am I doing? Okay. I have the ability to lie. Let's move this. All Hopefully this works. You, get out of here. Go. Short. Alright. What can I do with that? Do that again. Alright, let's see. Need a lift. Come on. There we go. This isn't gonna get me anywhere. Well, I need a lift and up. I have a down. Maybe this will work. Put you out here. And then lie. Do you mind? Huh. Ah. You actually did help. Get rid of this. I need the D. W. Thank you. Will you help me out? Or will you hinder me? Go, 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 go. Thank you. That actually helped out a lot more than I was expecting. Okay, vote, move. I need a what do I need? Will this work? Alright, let's see. Move. Thank you. move. Now move. Okay. Geronimo. Yeah. Red. Hey there. You. I don't like you. You're being too noisy. You to stop. Thank you. Now then. Nope. I pushed the jump button, but not quick enough. Well, here we go again. Yes. No. Hey, hey. Elevator. I need a lift. Thank you. All right. And where do you take me? Geronimo! Well, it says I'm a hero. Propaganda, driven by lie and distorted truths. The salvation of the ignorant. They cheer while the books are fed to the flames. I don't know. For some reason, this sounds a lot... This story reminds me a lot of... something that happened during the Holocaust or something similar. I know, you can't move. So, I need to get this revolt to be just a vault. Take you to the ER. Now I'm gonna move on. Go. Go. Don't make me chase you. Gain. I need the rain. Ah. Thank you for that. Putting out the fires. Let me go forward. Dealing with more scary stuff. Use part. Trap. And I have a strap. Put on this trap. Trap and let me move forward. Well, that didn't go the way I wanted it to. Yep. Live, then it has evil. I get it. Now, I gotta get this. Because it ran all the way down here. Alright. Come on. Get up. There we go. Now then, do you mind? Thank you. Where they start burning books, eventually they end up burning men. See, that's why I was thinking it sounded a lot like a story from the Holocaust. Book burning, incinerating people. Thank you. I can get through here with this. One door coming up. Thank you. Leap of faith. Nope. I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I guess I gave myself a challenge now. This is trippy. Run, jump. Alright. Jump. I got it. glass over here that I saw lit. Missed what that said, so... in a land ruled by ignorance, a leap of faith ends with a breach of trust. I was so busy focusing on trying to dispel. Alright. What do we have here? At least the words are easier to understand now. Nope. Ah, great. Well. Go away. No, dang it. Well, there goes that. Goodbye. Jeez. I was going to try and get an achievement. I looked at the achievements and said, make it through one of these areas poisoned. So I was going to try to get through here, this upcoming area, poisoned. Robust. No, just a bust. Can't see much of anything through that pipe. Swing. Got it. Not too many deaths here. That's pretty good. Yep. It says hide. Warfare is based on deception. I must use their own tools and lie to protect the values I stand for. Interesting. Okay. Huh. Mood? Duh. Aw, come out. Not you. Not now. Okay. I can barely breathe at the moment. I'm not gonna make it. No, come on now. I'm trying to speed through this and it's just messing me up completely. Close. Running away. Oh, don't think I really need to do that. Ah, here's the part. Alright. It was only a matter of time before I was exposed. My only option now is to run before the flames reach me. Well, now I'm poisoned, so... Yay. Over that. Oh well. Gotta keep running. This is very hard to do because everything's a little warped and it's hard to see it on the close end objects. Come on. Ah, still poisoned. Don't know why. I'm still poisoned. Oh. You again. Yeah. Mash, ash, smash. Stop smashing me. Chase. I don't think so. Chasm. Okay. Now we have chaos. Here's the big guy from earlier. No, don't kill the muse. I need the muse. It protects me. Goodbye, Muse. And now I'm falling into a massive pit. Can't quite read what that is. It's an S and a E? We now have save. Crash landing. Disaster. Great. Alright, I need to get rid of this. This. Stairs. Go. Okay. If you don't mind. No, I didn't want that. Put myself back together now. What I want is an eye. Alright, let's see. I need a... How am I gonna do this? What do I need? I need something that's going to lift me up. Let's see if I take this out. No. There's air. A out. R. Whatever I do, don't spell rip. Because that's just going to put me in a loop of death. No. Okay. Stairs. I see something. Excuse me. Whoa, that's not at all what I needed. Come on, get a move on. Not right. Okay, I need the E over there. I need the G. Stage. All right. How am I gonna get up there? Give me a second. I'm thinking too hard about this. Okay, let's get rid of this. I need this one. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Her light has gone out of my life. It is as if it had never shone. Aww, that's kind of sad. Chapter 3. And we'll get into Chapter 3 in the next video, so until then, see you guys.